possibly blinding.
I am the villain of the story.